Hello, this video was created by Olha Horbachuk, information designer and developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video shows the end-to-end scenario of customizing email notifications for a request submitted in BMC Digital Workplace. As an administrator, you can customize email notifications for a request and a new approval. Let's see how it works for a request submitted in BMC Digital Workplace. Log in to BMC Digital Workplace as an administrator. Go to Configuration. Click Notifications. The Manage Notifications page opens. Let's now understand each element of the Manage Notifications page. The Name column shows the notification events for which you can customize notifications. The Publish type shows whether end users now receive default or custom notifications. The Draft column shows the date of the last saved notification template draft if the BMC Digital Workplace administrator has made changes to it. The Email, Push, and In-App columns show for which notification events they are available. The Actions column enables you to edit or reset to default the notification template. We want to customize email notifications for a request. So, in the Request Submitted line, let's click Actions and select Edit. The Notifications Customization modal window for a request submitted opens. For the purpose of this video, let's assume that as an administrator, you want to provide the email and phone of the support team in the footer of the email notification for the request submitted. When the requester receives an email notification about their request, they can see the support contacts in case any questions arise. To modify the footer content, let's first see where the footer section is displayed in the email notification. Click View Sample. The footer is displayed between the View Details link and the Manage Email Notification link. In the Footer Content field, let's enter the text, "For urgent questions, please contact the support team via email customer_support@bmc.com or mobile 9120-4017-5105. Let's now get a preview of our email notification. To do so, click Send Test Notification. Make sure that the email checkbox is selected. Click Send. We are sending a test notification to the admin's email account that we have added in Preferences, Work. Let's now open our email box. We can see two new email notifications. One for a single request. And one for a multiple request. This was a preview of the email notification. Let's make the changes available to the end user. To do so, on the Custom Notifications modal window, click Publish. Let's now see how the email customized notification appears in an end user's email box. Let's assume that as an end user, you want to request a new iPhone for work. To do so, log in to BMC Digital Workplace as an end user. In the global search panel, type iPhone. Click Request Now. Click Submit Request. Let's open the email box. We see one new email notification with a custom footer. Thank you for watching this video about customizing email notifications for a request submitted in BMC Digital Workplace.